In a distant land, where twilight kisses day, shapes of all kinds in the evening play. Colorland, their home, a symphony so strong, where every hue and shape sings its own song. Roundy Red, with laughter spread, rolled down hills, his joy widespread. In Colorland, under the setting sun's gaze, he traced paths of joy through the evening's haze. Sunny Square, so bright and fair, basked in twilight's gentle air. With stories shared in the fading light, she glowed like the sun, so warm and bright. Try the blue triangle, pointed up high, dreamed of the stars soon to fill the night sky, a navigator for the dreams that fly. Recti the green rectangle, stood amongst trees, whispering with leaves swaying in the breeze, a guardian of secrets in the twilight freeze. Hearty the pink heart, spread love all around, a beacon of kindness, in the twilight found, where whispers of affection in the air abound. Ovalina the orange oval, on the lake so serene, mirrored the sky's last orange sheen, a moment of calm, pure and clean. Trapezi the great trapezium, amidst the twilight glow, stood firm and strong, as the cool winds blow, a symbol of resilience, a comforting show. Penta the purple pentagon, in the garden of night, under the first stars, shining bright, wore a crown of twilight, a majestic sight. Hexi the cyan hexagon, on the ice so fine, skated under the stars, in a line, weaving magic in the wintertime. Octo the orange octagon, at the crossroads stands, guiding all home, with gentle hands, a keeper of peace, in twilight lands. Diamond the green diamond, in the meadow's embrace, reflected the last light, with grace, a gem of nature, in its perfect place. Coney the red cone, at the circus delight, called all to enjoy, the approaching night, a herald of joy, in the last light. Starry the yellow star, as the night took the stage, twinkled and danced, the sky her page, a guiding light, wise and sage. As twilight deepened, and stars filled the sky, Colorland glowed, under the night's eye. Together in harmony, the shapes and colors lie, a tapestry of dreams, in the sweet by and by.
Good job!